Let's go!
What's up, guys? Ni hao. So, now we have received a news, a good news, that we are allowed to go ashore. We go out. We are here right now in China and we are undergoing dry dock, so for almost 2 weeks we are not allowed to disembark our vessel. Oh. So now the captain said, the management said that we are allowed to go ashore. And yes, after 2 tests, COVID test, and the result was released. And we are all negative, so we are now allowed to go ashore. So just only within the entire yard, dockyard, just only there. Maybe there's some small shops for groceries and for important or personal necessities. So come, see you guys.